and sway. The horse is pure American, off by Bob O'Kelly. This combination here have been multi-time competitors here in Calgary. Their past half and more champions. Now graduating ranks the round pure Lego. A horse signed by Brady PG out of Bam Kim's layout is a formidable competitor here. This tall cowboy has really excelled in showing the horse. And Ricky Cowboys 12 Pure Lego has a long list of accomplishments. This horse has won significant championships at events such as the Canadian Supreme, California, right here in October. The capital city of Edmonton has hosted a number of Cowboys events. This horse again, a finalist on my handful of occasions. The one thing that is missing on this horse's resume is being champion here in this building in this competition, Calgary Stampede, the Working Cowboys Classic. This cowboy would like to put that on his resume. He's well on his way as we see a very well executed pattern in his circle so far. Here's Jim Lago, and Clint Sway is in the rundown. Coming to that first hallmark stop, just like that. Anchors those 9 feet, slams to the stop. This 11-year-old yelling knows his way. Snap, turn around, get the job done. Again, another solid stop. On that final stop and back up. You bet, put your hands together, little ones, put it on that.
Ooh.
Kind of looks like you got a little juicy. We'll see how it is. Now once again, this man steps up with his horse here back on this way. Guides the ears pop forward. Takes charge. This horse is demonstrated by his body language that he's engaged and in tune with this cow.